Hello guys, so I just want to share with you this video about my mukbang of tom yum noodles. So ito yung homemade tom yum noodles ko na ginawa. So yung sauce dito guys ay hindi ko siya homemade, pero may tom yum sauce kasi dito si sir. So I'm allowed to take it kasi sabi niya mahilig din ako sa maanghang. So ayun, bumibili yan siya ng marami. So ampay yan guys kasi masarap. So, alam ko kung paano yung gawin yung tom yum, pero I don't have time kasi to make my own sauce. At saka yung sambal nga dati, marunong kong gumawa, pati yung curry dati, na homemade curry sauce, kaya ko yung gawin. Pero ngayon, kasi I don't really have a time to do it, so, syempre, thank you sir, sa masarap kong sauce na tom yum sauce. So, I love these noodles, kaya tara, mukbang na naman tayo ng noodles, guys. So, usually, if ako yung kakain ng lunch, ngayon kasi meron dito din yan si ma'am. Pero, yung sabi ko, kagusto kong kumain ng noodles, so I'm allowed to eat my own food or gusto kong magluto ng aking noodles. So, ayaw ko kasi nang makalat dyan sa gilid, guys. So, alam mo na. So, nilinis ko muna yan and then I'm done here. So, yan na yung luto na yung aking tom yum noodles, guys. So, inayos-ayos ko pa yan para pag nag-picture, guys, maganda naman. Hindi yung magulo. Okay? Ganyan na. And then, let's eat pancit. Let's eat noodles, guys. My homemade tom yum noodles. So, yung noodles na ginawa ko dito is yung yellow noodles na nabibili sa market. They called it egg noodles, but I don't know if really egg noodles kasi iba naman yung egg noodles dyan sa atin sa Philippines. So, dito iba din. Pero, ang sarap nito, guys. Sobra. Para makakalimutan mo yung boyfriend mo. Just kidding. Just kidding lang guys. Baka seryosohin nyo naman. So, ganyan lang guys. So, dapat bilisan ang kain. So, sa nakikita nyo sa live ko, kailangan bilisan ang kain para... Para ay tayo tumaba. Joke. Para ay matapos yung ating trabaho, guys. Hindi yung... Hindi tayo nag-ahabol ng oras at makapagliwa-liwa at umupo-upo ng unti. So, ayun. So, ayan, I'm eating this Miami homemade noodles, the tom yum noodles. So, it's homemade. Homemade by me, guys. So, yung sauce lang yung hindi homemade. So, ayan, guys. So, I love these noodles. So, nilagyan ko pa yan siya, guys, ng hindi kontento sanghang, you know? Nilagyan ko yan siya kanina ng ano, ng chili garlic ano, sauce. Para umanghang palalo. Kasi parang bitin ako sa anghang. So gusto ko sinong maanghang. So yung labas yung muscle kaloob-looban. Joke. Joke lang guys. Just kidding guys. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. So this is my homemade tom yum noodles mukbang. So, ayan guys, thank you so much. And thank you so much for supporting my page. And please support my M's Foodie and Recipes para doon sa mga foods, guys. Doon ko kasi ina-upload yung lahat ng foods. So, once again, guys, thank you so much, everyone. God bless you and take care always. Please respect each other and be kind always.